It's Nixie, and we're going into Dead by Daylight. Yep, we're doing Haunted by Daylight. I only have about 19 more days to do this, so we're gonna try. What do I have to do? I have the flashlight. Ah, complete a total of 30 seconds of the alone survivor or killer. Either chase survivors or be chased by the killer. Yeah. Pick one for him. I mean, that one is really good looking. Halloween 2021. It would just be for the leopard shirt. I don't know why, I just do. That one is swaggin'. The golden nugget. Eye roller. The tomcat. Definitely smooth. Could use a winter outfit. Eh. He looks like a pedophile in that one. Christian. Oh, captain, my captain, but I guess I would go for that one, fully. Yeah, it's showing a shirt for here. I have to save up dark trinkets to get. There's a few of them I have to get. Come on. Oh yeah, no. Ah, more. Nope. I definitely want to get that. Okay. Not switching anything out, really. I'm not gonna be happy about this. I'm gonna regret it. Heavily. This will give me... I do like the free cat. I don't have enough for some of this stuff. I mean, I got enough for one of these. Or one of these. I want to save up to buy the rib cages. 3, 6, 9. So I need 900 of this, and I have 100. I don't remember how to earn it. Oh, they were doing the Mikhail thing. I fucked that one up, didn't I? I'm gonna get attacked. You know what? That's fine. I need to be distraction. So, I'm not gonna be happy. I'm never happy when I have to deal with the killer. Already? Holy shit! Oh fuck, it's the pig. Yep, I knew they were on the first floor somewhere. Will help a little. probably gonna be jump scared. I want to be chased by the killer. Something at least.
Thank you.
I fucked up. Oh, that ain't nice. Oh, this ain't good. It's okay. Chase, that's okay. I'm really not leaving it in the wind. Fuck you and your laughing shit. She's on the floor. Fuck! Fuck! Up for me. It's like my mouse disappears and I don't know why. skill checks. So, not that one, not that one, this one. In this case, I need the skill check, so... well, injured. I guess. I mean, the only one that would have been better is this. I think I'm gonna go with that one just because it will actually help. Thing in the world. Yeah, with at least one other survivor. gonna go with this one, the silence. I don't always have time for a tool, but for treasure hunting. I'm gonna use this. It's good. We're gonna go with it. We're going with it. Am I happy with it? Not exactly, but we're gonna go with it. I am kind of sad that this doesn't come with a toolbox for the event, but whatever. It cool, man. Whew. Ooh, sorry, I just got like chills suddenly. Hold up, Corgi messaging me. We found out that the magic school bus, like, bad enough they had the magic school bus rides again, which has Miss Frizzle's little sister, also known as Miss Frizzle, but they have this thing called the Magic School Bus Mighty Explorers. Big discoveries, tiny explorers, now in 3D. And it's like, part of it is, he was like, I gave the Totally Spies reboot a chance, but if you think I'm giving this a chance, you got me crazy. That way. Close. I didn't know he was there. Oh, you did. Anyway, so help. He's coming this way. Bad idea, but I need to be in here just for a few seconds. Thank you. Yo, I gotta spectate. We got two in there. Wrong exit, girl. You gave up. A hex totem. I'm gonna get points. not gonna make it. You need to give up. I'll tell you all this, the dredge definitely made me jump. Not bad. My helmet. GG. Okay, so who did I get? Meg and Claudette. Meg, but we're gonna switch the shirt for the moon day. As well, and that actually looks good. Earn 250,000 blood points. Form. Why? I don't know. Because I'm a dumb fuck. So. Alright, so. Corgi gave me a hypothetical what-if scenario. If you can credibly prove in a court of law that which people from Alice in Wonderland aren't insane, you get $5 million per person. Who would you choose? If I had to choose one, I thought about it, I would choose the white rabbit because he's technically not insane. He's just bad at managing his time. And Corgi picked the flowers because the flowers technically aren't insane. Yeah, I'm gonna end it and we'll get back into this, okay? Love you guys. Make sure to like the video. Bye.